An information systems technician in the Australian Army, Kira Korolev, was also an alleged Russian double agent.
I was growing up living in Moscow, Russia, and then I came to Australia.
The Knightley's James King has obtained internal Russian government documents revealing Private Korolev was allegedly accepting payments from Kremlin-backed military intelligence contractor Rusbitech,
which is credentialed to perform state secret work by all of Russia's top intelligence agencies.
That company would be very, very interested in getting hold of internal information about how the Australian military and its Five Eyes partners communicate.
The firm's computer operating system, Astra Linux, powers Russia's armed forces.
Rusbitech also produces APE-5, a military vehicle that is heavily involved in the invasion of Ukraine.
Mrs. Korolev and her husband Igor face court next month, accused of using her Australian Defence Force credentials to share national security material with Moscow.
Today we're going outside of the Moscow.
While on long-term leave from the ADF, Korolev got a new Russian passport and an apartment close to the headquarters of Russia's military intelligence agency, the GRU.
That's the outfit that's run deep cover spy operations across Europe and other countries.
After slamming the Korolev's arrests as another wave of anti-Russian paranoia, the ambassador here in Canberra has stayed quiet in the face of these latest revelations. Rob Scott, 7 News.